guys, I'm Sugar.
I'm Spice.
And welcome to the first ever episode of the Sugar and Spice Show.
Hey guys, it's your boys, Danny and Lauren. We didn't know, looking at the sky, see it come alive. All our fears became our. Can we talk about how I shrieked earlier because I dropped my phone and it literally sounded like I was being murdered?
I didn't hear that loud.
My mouth is so weird.
Stop criticizing yourself.
I had Danny come with me today because she can sing low and there's a lot of harmonies that are low that I couldn't do, so she's helping me out.
Just as I was at her session to do the low harmonies, she's here to do my high harmonies. It's just like a perfect match.
I would say Danny, because we basically were like twins our whole life, and I kind of wish that we actually were,
because
it
would have been fun. Lauren is very, you know, like, introverted, sarcastic. She's like, oh, she gives me these motivational speeches, like, every week. She's like, you know what, Danny? You need to get out of your bed, and you need to do something with your life, because you're just sitting there doing nothing, and she does that a lot, so.
So, update, Lauren and I watched a really scary TV show earlier, and now she is sleeping in my room because why not?
Even if you were still talking to the boy and you liked him, if he was rude to you, I was like, block.
She literally blocked them,
like,
on everything.
I would go on, like, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, on all of my accounts, block them on every account.
Know how much I and we love Danny and support her, and even though this is such a hard thing to do, we want to support Danny in what she feels is best for her and what's going to make her happy. And I am excited to see where you're going to go with your life, and I don't know, I love you so much, Danny, and no one can replace you.
Can I just say, Lauren's take in my world is the most important
thing. Is B-Tank.